It's done. It's the 10th try for Real Madrid.
It's Ronaldo. It is Real Madrid who win the UEFA Champions League.
Luka Modric.
Ronaldo's coming in and he's got there again. And Real Madrid strike twice in quick succession.
And it's Real Madrid again. It's Real Madrid for the 12th time. Three in the box waiting for the cross and it was Bale! Oh, what about that? What about that? It's heartbreak for Liverpool, but it's three in a row for the history makers from the...